Wonder if I do actually put all wings here.
What's up? What is the phone dead?
Yes.
Yeah. So yeah, it can obviously go. We'll save the 2-2. Got the leadership. So Ray should be pretty safe here. I don't see any space, but I do see Forlum non-combo. Oh wait, and there's the Emperor Shuttle, so there is space in the deck. What don't I see? That there's no malls. Okay, going outside is not a very good idea because of that. We're scared of mall for sure. Okay. We're sticking to the vehicles for a little while. Let's get Rogue One here. If he grabs this, I'd be very happy. He's thinking about grabbing it. Let's think. Yeah, I don't really care what the force put. Well, 3, 6, 7, 8. Yeah, I'm doing this no matter what. Left of the village. Okay. So Poe is a little bit vulnerable, but I didn't see a ton of space. He had the non-combo forlorn, which makes me think he probably doesn't have Zuckuss. I saw Emperor's Shuttle, but it's in there. If he does Emperor's Shuttle stuff, like I have Finn to react, I have some stuff. Like obviously I still only got the one Destiny. It's not great, but I think it lets me flip, it's on balance. Okay. I'm not super secure at either place. I don't have super great attack, but I also have barely taken any damage and I've set up a, you know, I'm ahead in terms of the setup, and alright, wow. He has 14 cards in hand, and that was his turn? What? What is his hand? So with tunnel vision here, what am I trying to get? Attacking here doesn't really make much sense. Like, even if I get, like, I'm not going to tunnel vision for the, I think I'm getting good at this battle. And then, that doesn't really do much for me. I could play Finn down here, battle. I'll just be down. Yeah, that's not good. It's not worth it. I could put Uo in space to get two destiny up there and have a little bit of forfeit protection in case he has like get combo. Or that could swap for someone else. Alright, let's see what's in the reserve. Okay, I was thinking if Snap was in there, I could Snap instead of Uo, and Snap would be a better card to just burn here. I could just put Rose up there, actually. Rose doing the retrieval isn't there. Alright, so Harksap was also active. This is one thing to think about. I kind of want to say that. So Chewy is one thing, but not Chewy. That's just not. Both Wedges are in reserve. I don't actually have a pilot to go with. Do I grab that? No, we save the grab for Dark Time. Alright, so no more random checking of reserve. I mean, it's not a bad card. Yeah, we'll just put Uo here instead of Rose. There's more upside later. I think I'm going to be fighting in space at some point. So we'll just do that. Pad base not necessary. I do know that he has Monarch. So let's just draw to 12 here.
Okay. Also, oh, it lets me play leadership in space as well as on ground now. Although he's now placed one of my leaderships out of play, and I'll probably grab the other one, so I need to be, I can't just throw out the leaderships. I took out combined fleet action, which would be good in this match. But I feel like it's less useful now than it has been in the past. It's not really good against map, because you've got Leia on the ground in that matchup. And it's not... And it doesn't do anything against Romps. So against the two best dark decks, it's not very good. So I've cut it. But here it would be good against court, it would be good. So, who knows, it might go back in. Just trying out what OA, how OA does without it. Oh, this is great against Hunt Down because you never deploy Leia in this match anyway. And they often have multiple battle listings. So, yeah, maybe that's the other thing. Yeah. And you want Beagles, it's, yeah. Why are there two? Oh, this is that one. Here, okay. Still considering what the card to take with Turkid's Bonnie here. I don't know if he's has enough force to attack me both in space on and on ground in the same turn here. Yep, that's what I figured was space. So if it's Emperor and Tarkin, I'll leadership. Otherwise, I'm just gonna take the two, I think. Yeah, okay, so leadership it is. So I do need to be aware that there's, I have enough right here. Do I leader? Yeah, I think I have. Well, I can forfeit Poe and I've got a second Poe. Ooh, nah. Alright, if I get Finn, we'll see. I'm saving the grab for dark time. Non-combo Gek, so I'm assuming the react will go through, unless he has like a barrier or something. Alright, so now that I'm at 11, let's go ahead and stall one. Okay, that's a good card to have. Because he has like Sephiroth or something. He's gonna grab this. If he doesn't, that would be incredible, but he's going to. Perhaps he's deciding which grabber to use. Okay. It's fine with him. Alright, so 3 I won't subtract, because if I subtract, then he gets to potentially redraw with Tarkin. So we'll just keep it at a 3, I'm mean to that. Corn, we don't really care about, so I'm not going to Jyleth. If I see Wedge, I'll Jyleth him. That's fine, alright, so he's down 8. So it was Tarkin. Good. I don't lose anyone. The rest was Emperor. Tarkin's still there. I probably land. Or do they stay up? Lands. I don't actually know how KFC works. If he draws 2 Destiny and I cancel one of them,
Does that count as him having drawn only one destiny? And it looks like it doesn't matter because he's keeping those two separate. Yeah, okay, this will be a pretty good turn. So I'll get two destiny here. That's a good point. He'll get two destiny. Maybe I just blow up this site and leave Vader alone. Yeah, I don't want him to I have you now and then. Four, 10, 15, to my 369, 13, 16. So I was thinking dash and KFC here and battle and then subtract and reduce to zero. But I can't really do that. Or I could do, yeah, let's just make him lose the Emperor shuttle and stuff. Oh, he can't get out of vehicles, or she can't get out of vehicles, I forgot about that. Alright, so actually let's save her then. +10, 15 Am I guaranteeing the gick? Not entirely guaranteeing it. Yeah, actually if KFC was out then, okay, so yeah. Yeah, this is good enough. Turn two and choose one. Okay. Okay, so it can kick or lose three. Okay, so he doesn't want to kick. As expected, alright, so he has multiple malls in hand, yeah. Well, let's just move, just stack everyone up with 2-2. Does he have another Tarkin? Okay. So still don't have 4 ability there. But whatever. Alright, let's we'll do the add 2. This will track from this one. Eight. All right, so I can lose Finn and Poe. Looks like he's conceding. Okay, yeah, he's conceding. Alright, so that's that. I think I've got like two more games still. Apparently, I still have a chance of qualifying as the at-large bid, which I didn't think. But this was a big game for that, because now that I've won, if I win out my remaining games, I'm ahead of him. I needed him to lose a game and me to win a game, so win all my games. So I've accomplished both objectives. Now I just need to win the rest of them and maybe have a chance. Alright, well, the battle continues maybe tomorrow or something like that. Thanks for watching, everyone. Please follow the stream if you haven't already.